Hello, dudes and nets, and welcome back to Fallout 4 when we last left off. We had helped out the railroad to go and free a synth, and that was pretty cool and all that stuff. So now, basically what we're doing is we're just clearing out side quests and all that fun stuff. Let's see what we can get rid of now. Alright, I guess I'll go to this dead drop. Where is it, exactly? Somewhere over this way. Is that it? Yes. All right. Oh, hey. It's time to go and talk to Dr. Amari and help out Curie and all that. Well, I can wait another time. Right now, we have other things we gotta take care of. As much as it hurts to say it, Curie can wait. Alright, let's see. Determine status of Augusta Safe House. Where is it? Okay, it's over this way. So I'll just follow this path. Was that? Oh, shoot, there's more.
Bothering anybody now? Hey, toss anything you can't haul my way.
Okay, sure. How much inventory space do I have right now, actually? I'm getting close to filling up, but not completely yet. Alright, so let's keep on going. Oh! Ooh, okay, that was close. I thought I was gonna fall down that hole. Didn't want that. Oh, well, I guess it wouldn't have mattered that much. And what are we gonna find here? Looks like someone had a little comfortable camp out area. Oh! Ow! My brain just kind of like shut off during that.
You're mine now, rookie!
Ain't personal. It's you.
I don't even know how I hit you, but I'll take it.
Coast looks clear.
What's that?
Boop. Anyone else out here? Anyone else want some? Hmm?
They're here somewhere.
How in the hell did you find, like, the only turret? Where is it? Oh, hey, people. I'm sorry, I know that hurt. Just shh. You won't feel anything now. Oh! Ow! I can't move well. Ow!
Disappearing act, huh?
Should have just run.
Yeah.
Fucking pay for it.
All right. And what do you got? How do I get up there? Oh, wait. No. Still can't get up there. Freaking mines, man. Why do you have so many? What? Oh, shit, that's Nick. I'm sorry, Nick. I didn't mean to.
Walk away.
Let's call the elevator.
Okay, cut the shit. Nothing there now.
And let's go up.
Going up.
You were so dead.
Hello. Ooh. Don't see anything interesting around here? Probably not. But hey, gotta check it out. Okay. That's a bit freaky.
Someone's coming. Got him.
Ooh, hello. I'll just leave the rest of that. Okay. Where is this person?
Lights out for you.
Well, sucks for them. All right, let's keep on going with our quest at hand. Oh, hey, ammo. Boop. Oh, hey, more people. I thought I hit your leg. Ooh, I'm about to die. That's not good. Why are there so many raiders around here? Ow. rude. Ow. Who hit me? Ow. Hey.
Okay. I'll give you that one.
Really? Hey, that's not giving up.
That's the last of them.
Maybe there's something interesting up there. Let's go have a look. Ooh, shotgun shells. And ammo. Nice. That looks like a comfy couch. Well, I got some ammo. That's cool, at least. I don't think I can get up here. Oh. Well, here's a way. Whoa! The fuck was that? I don't really need all that, but...
Yes.
Ooh! Leave that. Plasma, pre-war money. Alright. That's awesome. Still a bit worried about what the hell that explosion was about. Whoa, hey, hey, ghouls. Hey, hey. Hey, who said we could have a turf war here without inviting me? I'm using the wrong weapon. I am having difficulty moving. Ow. Ow! What the hell?
Not that it's an option.
Okay. That was kind of a large amount there. But nothing I cannot handle. And what do you got? You got a proboscis. Alright. Ready to clear out this hospital. There's like nothing around here? That kind of sucks. Oh, hello. Nothing else? Alright. Ooh. It's quite green in here. Let's unlock this door. Let's. Nope, not right. Okay, so I get the feeling that the E being the second letter is correct. It's not gonna be tier. Sewn? Yay! Ah, rude.
Just get warmed up over here!
Hearing shit.
Well, there goes your arm. I guess it's safe. I hope you're happy with your life decisions, pal. Is this where the explosion happened?
Time to reel him in.
Oh, man.
Guess we're not alone.
Ow. A synth.
Loot on you better be worth it.
I'll be doing the world a service.
Whoa, that was kind of weird. Body just like curled up. Oh. Wow. All these bodies. So many people. Oh, you are a hospital. Or an emergency robot. Let's activate you.
Powering up. Protectron on duty. Please remain calm if you are injured.
Yeah. I don't think if we are injured that those, those electric hands of yours are going to really do much besides, you know, make us hurt worse. We turn over to books. Yes? Ooh. Spend tokens? I'll just go back. Wait, what was the collectible baseball? Just gonna go back. Alright, well, that's cool. At least I know where I can do that now. Anyone else in here? Oh, man. That's just terrible.
Anything useful?
Well, I got ammo. I think ammo's pretty useful. Anything over here? Oh, shit. I fell. Nah, nothing over here.
Your vital signs are troubling. Do you need assistance?
I hope he's not talking to a dead body. That would be just so weird.
Going up. Sixth floor?
You actually know what floor we're on? Holy crap. Your turret isn't very good. It didn't notice me for like a few seconds until I was like right on it. Oh, well, I guess somebody lost a poker game. cutting a hole in the table like that. Who do you think you are? Is anyone else around here? Oh god. Oh, why?
Who's there? Who?
Oh, it's on.
Ooh. Looked like he fell.
Are you fucking kidding me? Move.
Why do you always gotta fight back? Ooh, this looks cool. I've got my own assault rifle at home. I can modify. Honestly, ooh, shit. I'm the stronger one here. Why are you guys fighting back? Where are you guys? Over here? Nope. Oh, hello! Oh, shit! Ah! Ow! Oh my god! Oh my! Why? There we go. A bayoneted missile launcher. I think that's a bit much, don't you think? Why were you using a missile launcher in such a small building? Like, why? That's so dumb to do. What is this? Let's see what's in here. Ah, damn it. Almost. And there we go.
Got it.
Hey, I thought I saw something. That's
what I thought we were getting. Ooh. Too bad for you. Wait, what am I doing?
Something out.
What I wanted. There we go. Woo!
Still kicking? Jesus!
I know, right? Oh! I didn't expect to kill him that quickly. Damn. I thought legendary people were supposed to be difficult. That looks pretty. Those are all out of order. Let's go this way. Yeah. That random explosion of fire says I'm going the right way, I think.
Having fun? Huh?
Oop.
I can do this all day.
So could I. What a coincidence. Ah! What the fuck? Why? Holy hell! Oh my god! Why is this thing here? Oh god! Take the thingy, I got the thingy, okay, let's go! Oh shit, he's right on my ass! I got the thing. Oh shit, I gotta reload! No!
Ow!
Ow! Run! Oh god! Throw a grenade! There we go, have fun with that! Oh, I got him! Oh my god, holy shit. I did not expect that. I don't know what I did. Whoa, that guy just turned into a whole bunch of bits. That was weird. Alright, let's open the thingamajig. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Ugh. Okay, let's see. I don't want to take off all my armor, because then that's going to, like, really be annoying. So, I will just take some, No, not Med-X. Rad-X. Alright, at least now I'm not as uncomfortable as I was before. Alright, we're good here. Woo! Got my reward for that, holy shit. That was... wow. That thing scared the shit out of me. It really did. God damn. What was it doing there? Oh. I was expecting people. Stop pooping on me.
Anyone you walk away from.
Well then.
You got nothing.
Okay. We are good now. Yes, now we're good. Alright, let's take one of these radaways. Ah, feels much better. Alright, now let's go to the where are we going? Going to the railroad headquarters. Oh hey, I'm about to level up. Awesome.
Pam needs you in her room.
Okay.
Ah, it's our newest agent.
That it is.
Augusta Safe House was destroyed by the Institute.
It's as I feared. 3 safe houses gone. Hard to imagine. I have nothing further for you at the moment. I'm sure someone else could use your help. No shortage of fires to be put out.
Alright, so. That's a nice level up. What should I put into now? I do want to fix up my guns more, but I don't know. Let's go into more strength. There we go. So, Pam needs me.
I hope to God the Institute doesn't...
Pam.
Confirmed. At least not soon. Agent Fixer has arrived. I have a mission for you. Without increasing efficiency of synth traffic flow, odds of entire organization being compromised increase daily. Solution. A new distribution center needs to be established.
All right, sounds cool.
I get to set up a new base. That's cool.
Agent's temperature is irrelevant to this conversation. Mission details commencing. Pacify the target location. Fortify position to protect current and future railroad assets. New distribution center will be codenamed Mercer Safe House. Good luck.
Okay. That's cool, I guess.
I'm getting tired of waiting.
Make sure you're never followed here. It's all our asses if you are.
Let's go ahead outside, and I will go and set up that Mercer safe house next time. But until then, please like and favorite and share with your friends. And don't forget to subscribe on your way out. This is Cyberwolf of Cyberwolf Games, signing off.